अरे यार अपोजिट लाइन आ रहा है। राजी इधर इधर बोलो ना टर्न होने के लिए यार।
ग्रुप फोटो ग्रुप फोटो ग्रुप एक फोटो लेके जा रहे एक फोटो लेके जा रहे
अरे पीछे आना किधर जा रहे
हैं लोग यार आगे मत घूमो यार
ना तो बैठ जा बैठ जा
कमिंग फ्रॉम समवेयर इन द मीन टाइम बिफोर द फ्लावर्स कम
अरे बैठो अरे मैडम हो मैडम अरे क्या कर रहे हो आप हटो ना फूल दे रही है उधर ही खड़े हो
ये पीछे हो गया यार आप आगे नहीं आ रहे तो मैं क्या करूँ ना लूँ
आप लो लो
मैं आपके आगे आ जाऊँ
Our founding principal and CEO, please come and join us.
लोग पीछे आओगे मोबाइल लेके।
सदारिका एंड जाहिर खान प्लीज कम एंड जॉइन।
मोबाइल मोबाइल,
अरे मोबाइल नहीं चलो यार तुम लोग।
Now we'd like to unveil a video which hopefully shows you something that we really are about. We'll still have houses, but those houses are going to be shown in the PE uniform. And surprises don't come like that because they're actually the different uniforms that I had seen before. So no, we have got our two PE uniforms and two school uniforms, but they are all together four. So some more surprises for the next launch event. Next, we have our school flag. Please, forward, would you join our chief guest to unfold the flag? And for that, I would also ask our teachers to come and perform the school song, which they have created together.
हो गया भाई चलो।
It's just lovely to be here and to be a part of such a wonderful day and to see everybody in such a celebratory mood. Even though it's warm, there's such a wonderful turnout, and we're welcoming a brand new school, the Finland International School, here at the Racecourse in Mumbai, which is amazing. That song was amazing. I wish it was a little windier so we could see the flag, but I love the uniforms and all the spirit that we can witness here today. And I wish the school, the faculty and the children all the very best. I was very fortunate to be a part of the inauguration, the launch of the Finland International School in Pune in 2021. So I'm so happy to see that it is expanding and growing as it deserves to. And I'm very excited for Mumbaikars and the children here especially, that they can experience this lovely new way of learning. I'm sure that some of you are familiar with my family and the fact that it's a very creative family. Especially my parents, my mother was very much into films and drama, my father of course into sports, and they didn't have very academic, they didn't go to university actually, and I don't think that their schools could really contain their skills and their talents. I think perhaps if they were young today, they would have availed of the opportunities that educational institutions such as the Finland International School offers. And they didn't have that opportunity then. I'm so excited for the students that the world has changed and now occupations aren't so narrow, educational systems aren't so narrow, and it's not just about getting high grades, it's not about learning by rote, and it's not about any kind of standardization. And that's what the ethos of the Finland International School is, that each child is unique, and they learn according to their own approaches, their own standards, their own levels, their own pace. And they have the faculty that is equipped to do that, to recognize each child's unique talents and to bring that to the fore. And that truly is what a good education is supposed to do. So I don't want to take up too much of your time because it's warm there's a lot more fun things planned. So thank you very much for making me a part of today's celebration. And I do wish the school and the faculty and the students a lot of success. Thank you.
Thank you so much for those kind words, and thank you.
We love having you always. So.